Daddy hair. What? Are we good at doing our children's hair when it comes
I'm
to
trying.
The, you're trying? It's
How's
tough.
It going, Ben?
Well, I can do Brian and John's really easy. It's part and shellac.
Yeah.
Ivy's got, it's kind of naughty in the morning, so I got to.
Can you braid it?
No, not yet.
So this father started this sort of like outing for dads and their daughters about 2 years ago. Yeah. They meet every month, and they bring in a stylist who teaches them how to braid.
Yeah.
This.
Oh my gosh.
It's really cool. And guys, apparently some of these gems of dads have hidden talents, and they're getting really, really good at what they do.
Wow.
So that's sort of the
that's
basic.
That's an excellent French braid.
That is better than I could do.
And so some of them are upping their game.
Wow.
Whoa.
I know. I can't do this. And then for Christmas.
Isn't this brilliant?
So this is what gets annoying, is that when my husband will then start to do things that used to be like my domain better than myself.
Yeah. Right.
Then you got to pull back.
My mom always said that, because my mom worked shift work in the hospitals. She was a nurse. And so my dad always had to curl my hair in the morning. And when he curled it the first time, she was like, you don't need me anymore.
Oh.
So I just want to invite the dads out there who are in the Toronto area. If there's something like that here, I want to know about it, because I tried to find stuff online. Yeah. I couldn't find. What's so funny?
We made our own. So when I started working this shift, somebody
made
to
do. You
made
your own hair?
No, we made our own videos.
Oh, okay.
Follow. So Annabelle has to have her belly done in a certain way for the studio. I wasn't around anymore to do it, so we made a tutorial video for Daddy.
Tutorial videos only take me so far. I can't do I watch those tutorial videos on how to make a bow tie. I can't do it. I need to be there with somebody who can help me, and if I'm stuck, somebody that can show me.
It's a great fundraiser for schools, too. Beers and braids.
I love that.
That's great. That's a great idea.
Thanks for watching. If you like this, be sure to subscribe here.
And you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.